Hey, welcome. Finally, we get to start this vlog off. Well, it's been kind of a crazy day. Amanda, crazy? Tired? Okay, I've been running around like idiots, waiting for our room. We're finally in it. So what we're gonna do now is make our way towards downtown to play in the Bridger Begas Vaby group pool. And we're gonna eat dinner before then at Circa at 80s, so. But we have a few hours to kill, so let's go down and get a drink. And there'll be gambling at some point, I promise. And I'll put in some video of what we did today. There wasn't much. We were tired. Okay, bye. What did you order, Amanda?
We got
the jungle bird?
Rooms at Vaby.
That's what I ordered, too. How is it? Alexis at Paris. This place is pretty nice. And the bartender is absolutely hilarious. Chris, right? Come on in. Yeah, that's great. Great.
It's good and clean.
All right. The Alexis was awesome.
Yeah.
We shall return. We get the camera right.
Mainly because it's a giant disco ball that they filled with liquor.
You'll see the disco ball later. All right, let's go downtown. You gotta help us all. Where are we? 8 East. And we have about a half hour to kill or so. So let's get our gamble on. East had waving cat, so try the waving cat game. Anything of note happens, we'll come back. Something is happening. The cat is going wild. Cash bin feature. Who knows? Let's find out. Up with the theme, we got another waving cat. All right, Amanda, go for it. Just in case anyone was curious, this game sucks. Big major dollar storm. Give this a go while we wait for our table at 8 East. Our
we'll get back to you.
Look out. Obviously, I'm the lucky button pusher, and we got 50 bucks right there. $1 bet, plus more. Let's do it. Ride we just took cost $50. Thank you for the night. I like to see that major.
Last spin. Ah,
months of money on that one. On to the next one. Last game before dinner. Star Goddess. Oh my lord, what is she saying? She's looking good. Alright, let's see what happens. We hit a little something on this. Who knows? This game is wacko. Let's go eat. Review, ADs, what'd you think?
It was okay, fine, good.
Okay, fine, good?
Yeah. I didn't like the plastic plates.
Plastic plates. 30 minutes in and out. And they had good sake.
And fresh.
It was good.
Sake's nice.
But it doesn't matter what it costs. You're on vacation. Who cares? Walking to the plaza, group pool, Matt Bridger, Vegas fish. Will we win? Alright, the crowd is building in anticipation. There's Granny right there. Hello. For the Bridger Begas Vaby hand pay. Right. I'm anticipating getting a hand pay. Group pool. So I'm not gonna film anything here. If you wanna see it, watch their channel. I'll take some pictures, but I'm not gonna film anything. So alright, good luck to us.
Looks like we are tired, because we are extremely exhausted. It's been a long day, travel day. Got here early. Been bandying about the city all day. Finally checked into our room. Did the big group pool. So that is it until tomorrow. I can't even speak. I'm so tired. I wish I was drunk or something, but I'm just not. I'm just tired. I'm just exhausted. So, but tomorrow there'll be donkeys.
Yeah.
So, there's the 5-hour round trip.
Donkeys.
To see donkeys. I'm really looking forward to it.
Now.
You know, when I think about going on a vacation to Vegas, I think about driving a 5-hour round trip to see donkeys.
I know.
All right, until tomorrow, see you.